We got that Matrix S. It's really, we really the only gym in the area with a machine like this. First of all, this is a powerless machine. All these connections that you see on here, we can use this machine right here for rehab. So those who need to have low impact and rehab their joints and muscles, and also those who need to be aggressive training for sports, when we endure, we can still get a real aggressive athletic training session in and still protect the joints, but a great simulation to what we would do outdoors. So this machine allows us to run with a parachute, which is right over there, boom. It also allows us to run with a sled push. So even though we're not outdoors where we could push a sled, we can get a great simulation right here with the setup that we have. So this is the Matrix S. We go give you a quick demonstration. So let's just go start off with no resistance, no parachute, no nothing. Let's lean into the harness. When you lean into the harness right here, it really allows you to get up on the balls of your feet, and you can really get that forward lean and strike of the ground. So for our athletes, it's great, so they can really focus on that push, that drive that we focus on. Go ahead and go into a run. Let's get it. So leaning into that harness, boom, good, and then all out. Now the treadmill will only go at the speed that you're running out, so go out into an all-out sprint. All-out sprint, bang, 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 bang. So that's all her speed, and relax, bang. So you can see when she really leaned into it, she was able to get that forward drive as if she was on the track or a football field, pushing the field behind her. But you can also hear it's very low impact. There's no boom, boom, boom. The machine's not shaking no matter how fast she goes. So this is a great machine, again, for rehab, but also for training for athletes who need to work on running technique, speed, and power production. All right, so now let's really lean into it and let's add the parachute. Now there's max speeds on here for resistance. So basically you can go wherever you want to on that resistance, lean into it, and let's get a parachute sprint in real quick. Let's work. All right, so she just connected the parachute and added the resistance, and now let's work. So now you can see that resistance is there. That's the parachute. Good, good. Heels not hitting, that's all punch pad strike. She has on the max resistance and relax. Okay, now the last one we're gonna do is go into our sled push, all right? So we can unhook real quick. Bam. Drop that down, great work. Kick that out the way. Now it actually turns into a regular treadmill that's still powered by the individual. But let's say we wanna get aggressive again and we have an athlete that we wanna build up strength in the hamstrings or glutes, or anyone else who wants to build up strength in the hamstrings and glutes, they wanna get some sled pushes in. So then we go to our sled push right here, hands right there, back up on it, and then we activate the resistance right here. Amanda, the handle is right here to the right of you, or to the left of you. Put the, right here, the resistance. So right now it's on one, but go ahead and turn it up to, so that's like adding weights. Like you just put a 45 pound or you put two 45 pound plates on there. Now we're pushing the sled. Here we go. Yeah, now that's that sled push right there. So again, it's powered by her hamstrings, glutes, calves. It's really her drive and it's simulating pushing a sled. We can take that resistance up even more, bring it down as much as we need to. Way to work. So that's just a quick demonstration on the new piece that we have here. Again, at Trainer Brain Fit Club, we are always bringing you the best techniques. We are always bringing you the greatest methods and the best equipment to help you reach your goals. Let's get it.